gay friends. Most of my friends, actually.
My best friend, my other best friend.
My mom, my other mom. I don't like them. But just because I don't like them doesn't mean I have to not support gay marriage.
I love them, but I don't like them. I'm not sure what this has to do with anything. Oh, I'd like to add that the only thing I hate more than gay people is straight people. I don't want to go to their weddings either.
My ex-girlfriend, hate her.
My ex's ex-girlfriend, hate her.
Ever been to Dinah Shore? I hate all of those bitches.
My ex's other ex-girlfriend and her new girlfriend, hate them too.
It's just like this massive, sweltering meat market of like hot, sweaty, drunk women in cargo shorts just like yelling. And oh my God, the drama.
My ex's ex-girlfriend's ex-girlfriend's other ex-girlfriend, who I think actually, wait, that's my girlfriend. Whatever. They all just say that they're just up for having fun and they don't want a relationship. Then when it comes down to it, it is just drama, drama, drama. I don't like any of them.
Tila Tequila, like all the girls who've ever been on Tila Tequila, except for Danny. Susie Orman makes my eyes bleed.
What about that guy from American Idol? Is he gay? I don't like him either.
Actually, myself. I don't like myself. I hate myself. And I'm gay. I mean, I don't hate myself because I'm gay. I hate myself because, first of all, it's like 3 o'clock and I have so much work left to do. I need to clean my room, and I hate myself because I don't have any money or dental insurance.
Well, I mean, yeah, if I do actually ever meet a lesbian I like, I mean, I might want to marry her, but I mean, I'd like it to be an option.
Really, the only person who I don't think should be allowed to get married is my ex-girlfriend. Just keep your hands off my ex-girlfriend. Can I make an amendment for that? That no one is ever allowed to marry any of my ex-girlfriends or any of my ex-boyfriends. I don't want any of my exes to ever get married. I don't want anyone marrying her. Proposition, don't marry my ex-girlfriend. But the rest of y'all just, you know, go ahead.
Oh, I definitely don't like children. I don't care who has them. I don't care if you're gay or straight or whatever. It's all like sticky fingers and peeing in the pool to me. I mean, I say, if you want to take one of those little red rats home, more power to you, but I am not babysitting.
I'm a strong believer in recirculating the babies that we already have, but also like to each his own.
There's a lot of people who I love who should probably never get married or reproduce, but that's not something that I waste my time thinking about.
The education thing again. Listen, like when my teacher told me about sex in school, I did not want to have sex anymore. They taught me geometry, totally didn't stick. Biology, don't remember anything. It's really a miracle I still remember how to spell that whatever my teacher would have said about sex, whatever she said, I would have not wanted to do.
I have much more pressing issues with my gay friends than getting married and adoption.
Gender is like a societal construct anyway. I mean, it's not even real. I learned that in college, which I hated.
Have you ever been to Pride? These girls have the whole rainbow to work with and they still can't come up with an outfit that matches? I mean, that's an issue I'd like to raise with my gay friends.
I love most of college, just not the other people.
This fedora skinny jeans thing? No. Lesbians of West Hollywood, wake up. You are not Samantha Ronson. You do not look good in that. The end.
Let's just make other people illegal. I'm an island. I am Ibiza, I am Lesbos. Can I go?
It's just not a good look. Anyhow, speaking of, are we done here?
Can I just ask you something though? Like, if it's just a word, why do you care so much about it? Shouldn't you be like spending time with your kids or something? I mean, it's none of my business, but I just don't you have better things to do with your time than like ask me these stupid questions? I love rock and roll. I love the nightlife. I love to boogie. Like, I have to go read Mia Kovershner's new book. She's on the show, The L Word. It's really funny. It's really terrible. But I don't like the L word, but I'm not gonna like cancel it. In fact, I'm obsessed with it.
And why are you doing this anyway? It's like such a waste of valuable, important time. I mean, shouldn't you be hanging out with your kids or, I don't know, managing your stock portfolio? There's an issue that can use some attention. Anyway, whatever, it's not my business. I gotta go.
FYI, those gay friends you think you have, I got a feeling they hate you.
Wait, you got that part about the fedoras, right?
No on Prop 8. No one on 102. No on 2. Bye. Go do your wife.
I'm voting no on Prop 8, and you should too. Seriously denying civil rights? That's so lame. Some mistakes were built to last.
That gay couple down the street that's like doing it right now, they're gonna keep doing it. Whether or not they're married.
It's just not a good look.